Hey guys, Wade Willis here with my final prediction for the Mandalorian season finale. And this is for season two. There are four things I'm expecting to see in the Mandalorian season finale. First is a showdown between Moff Gideon and Mando. I'm expecting to see Moff Gideon using the Darksaber. It's been rumored that he has some force sensitivity, I believe. So we're probably going to get to see something with him maybe yielding some force sensitivity. I don't think it'll be extremely strong, though. Two, I think Bo-Katan is going to show up and help out with this. It isn't because of the child. It's going to be because she's searching for the Darksaber. I think Mando is going to somehow get in touch with her so she is able to go and get what she wants, because she obviously is looking for the same person that he is. And it would just make sense that he needs to have some extra help, because I am assuming that it is going to be crazy in that facility in his ship. And I think there's going to be weird science experiments in there. Three, I think a Jedi is going to come to the rescue in this episode. I'm going to go out in left field a little bit, and I'm going to guess Cal Kestis from Jedi Fallen Order, the video game. It is considered canon, I believe. That is a good addition. I think a Jedi has to get involved. Otherwise, Baby Yoda going and doing the meditation thing for like an hour and a half while everyone's fighting, sending a message out to Jedi. There's gonna need to be some type of payoff with that. It may be at the very end of the episode, and the Jedi may not save him, but a Jedi is going to get involved that isn't Ahsoka, and I think it's going to be Cal Kestis. Then number four, I think we're going to have a live-action Grand Admiral Thrawn reveal. I think that Mando and whoever's on his side will end up saving the child from the clutches of Moff Gideon. And when it looks like Moff Gideon's going to be killed or something, I think Grand Admiral Thrawn is going to come in and save the day for him. But I don't know, I could be wrong on all of these. I think I'm going to strike with a few of them. What do you guys think, though?